Justin Timberlake was arrested on charges of DWI on Monday night in Sag Harbor. The singer was held overnight following his arrest and was released without bail following his Tuesday morning arraignment. Timberlake didn't submit to an alcohol test. He was charged with one count of DWI and two citations, one for running a stop sign and one for failure to keep in lane. Howie Mandel clarified to TMZ a story he told on an episode of Live with Kelly and Mark about a recent accident his wife had in their Las Vegas hotel room after she was a bit tipsy. First of all, she wasn't drunk, Mandel told the outlet. She's so worried people are going to intervene with her alcohol problem, she doesn't have an alcohol problem. I'm going to tell you the truth, she took gummies. Mandel recounted how he found her lying with blood pooling around her head. He shared a photo from the accident showing his wife Terry Mandel with a gash on her forehead and a bloody blackened eye. Mandel says she's doing better now and doesn't have any scarring.